ഗുഡ് ആഫ്റ്റർനൂൺ നമസ്കാരം വ്യൂവേഴ്സിലേക്ക് എല്ലാവരെയും സ്വാഗതം ചെയ്യുന്നു അങ്ങനെ നമ്മൾ തേഴ്സ്ഡേ എത്തിയിരിക്കുകയാണ് ഇന്ന് നമ്മുടെ ഒപ്പം ഡോക്ടർ കുമാറാണ് ഹീസ് എ പി എച്ച് ഡി ഇസ് വെൽനെസ് ആൻഡ് ലൈഫ് സ്റ്റൈൽ കൺസൾട്ടൻറ്റ് ഹീ ഈസ് ആസ്ട്രോ ന്യൂമറോളജിസ്റ്റ് വാസ്തു ആൻഡ് ഫെങ്ഷുവി എക്സ്പേർട്ട് ആൻഡ് ഹീസ് ട്രാവൽഡ് ഓൾ ഓവർ ദ വേൾഡ് ആൻഡ് ടുഡേ ഹീസ് ഇയർ ടു അസിസ്റ്റ് യു ഹീസ് ഓൾസോ മെറ്റ് ബൈ സെലിബ്രിറ്റീസ് ആൻഡ് ഫിലിം സ്റ്റാർസ് അപ്പം നിങ്ങളുടെ ജ്യോതിഷപരമായിട്ടുള്ള സംശയങ്ങൾ ചോദ്യങ്ങളൊക്കെ ഉണ്ടെങ്കിൽ വിളിക്കാം വിളിക്കുന്ന നമ്പർ ഇസ് 0529611333 അതുപോലെ മിഴിയോറം അറ്റ് ntvuae.com ഇസ് ആ ഇമെയിൽ ഐ ഡി ഡോക്ടർ നമസ്കാരം മിഴിയോറത്തിലേക്ക് സ്വാഗതം
നമസ്കാരം നമസ്കാരം എല്ലാ പലർക്കും നമസ്കാരം
ഓൾ റൈറ്റ് ഡോക്ടർ ഫസ്റ്റ് വിൽ ഗോ ടു ആർ ഇമെയിൽ
ഓക്കെ
യെസ് സോ ഇറ്റ്സ് ഫ്രം ഇന്ദു
യെസ്
ഇന്ദു ഹർ ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത് ഇസ് 24/4/1981
ഓക്കെ
ടൈം ഇസ് 11:05 PM
ഓക്കെ
സ്റ്റാർ ഇസ് മൂലം
ആൻഡ് ഫ്രം കേരള
യെസ് ആൻഡ് ഷീ വുഡ് ലൈക്ക് ടു നോ അബൌട്ട് ഹെൽത്ത് ആൻഡ് കറന്റ് ടൈം
ഓക്കെ ഷീ ഈസ് ധനു രാശി മൂലം നക്ഷത്ര ആൻഡ് ഹർ കണ്ടക ശനി ഈസ് ജസ്റ്റ് സ്റ്റാർട്ടഡ് യു നോ So I think you will have a difficult time. It just started in November 2014 and it will be up till January 2023. So you will have a hard time, but if you do the remedies, I think you will dilute the negative effects. You also have Moon Dasha up till January 2019 and you will feel weak. You will be more struggling during this period. Even you will have delay in everything, like even in finishing the job you will be finding delay, plus you may have some very very difficult issues or problem which you may not be able to share with somebody. This also can come, and you will be having also difficulty time in taking decision, double minded. Now I will tell the remedies that you can go for. Prosperity pendant number 7. You can keep a fast on Saturday. Keep a small piece of square silver in your purse touching the ID. You can also keep a crystal pyramid at your office or house table. Be a vegetarian food on Saturday and Thursday. If you can fast on Saturday, it is very good. And clear crystal quartz if you wear, I think that would give you very good results. And wash your feet before you go to bed. Just wash your feet before you go to bed with the normal water. I think this will give you good results. All the best.
Okay, thank you, doctor. We have a caller with us. Hello, good afternoon.
Hello.
Namaskaram. Yeah, are you samsarikkunne?
Rekha.
Okay, are you kurichu arayende Rekha?
And the
morning medical. Okay, parnjollu mon date of birth parnjollu.
28/2001.
Okay.
Time between 2 to 2:30 time.
AM or PM?
PM.
Okay. Evide janichathu mona?
Thrissur.
Okay.
I think she has to repeat. What's the name?
Okay. Monde per enda?
Adarsh.
Adarsh. It's for a son.
Okay. Adarsh.
Adarsh. Yes. His date of birth is
20/8/2001.
Yes. Time is between 2 and 2:30 PM.
PM.
Yes.
Okay. So
born in Kerala. Enda arina mone kurichu?
Presently he is in grade 9.
Grade 8.
Okay. He is a Sima Rashi.
Okay.
And Puram Nakshatra.
Yeah, that's right.
Yes. And actually for him the Ardha Shani is just started in November.
Okay.
So and Ardha Shani, that means for 2.5 years, and it will go up till October 2017. He got even Chava Dosham at present.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
So that also you should take care. And the Dasha which he is going through is Surya Dasha up till November 2015. After that it is Moon Dasha. These things may not matter must, but I think as studies he is actually average, correct?
No, he is above average.
Above average?
Yeah.
Yeah. And what type of career he is choosing now?
So right now he is only in 8th. I just want to know whether there will be any
break in the studies. Okay, there is chances in break in the studies during this Shani period actually.
Okay.
There may be chances, but that is mid of Shani, because now it is just started. So only mid of Shani, when it becomes weak, there may be a chances of his Shani getting weak, and then he can have a break. and
okay.
plus he should be taking care of his company friends, you know. His friend circle.
Okay.
He should take care because he is quite attached to his friends, so he may listen to them whatever they are saying. So that has
okay.
to be taken care.
Okay.
And he is also interested in sports.
Yeah, that he is very good in
sports. Very good in sports. Yes, yes. Because I can see he can also make a good career in sports later on. You know, after he finishes a study, he can make a very very good career in the sports. By the
okay.
way, I will just tell you if he can wear a prosperity pendant number 2.
Okay.
And tell him to keep a crystal pyramid at his study table.
Crystal
pyramid.
Okay.
And you can also keep 7 pieces of peacock feather in his room or wherever he is studying. He should face
okay.
east while studying.
Okay.
And basically for Shani Dasha, I will tell you can just feed the poor.
Okay.
Like minimum 5 people poor every Saturday and Tuesday.
Okay.
With a vegetarian food.
Okay.
On his name, so like his Shani Dasha becomes lightened, you know.
Okay.
Okay.
And you said mid this one Shani Dasha, no?
Yeah,
and
mid period, like now it is begun, you know. So mid you can say approximately after 1.5 years.
Okay.
So you can say, you know, like maybe in ninth, you know, in ninth he can have get some weak points or weak average results, you know. That is why.
Okay. No, I just want to know now. Right now, we are in Dubai. Is there any chance of him to getting transferred to any other country or anything like that?
No, not presently.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Oh,
thank
okay.
you.
Okay.
Bye
thanks
bye.
A lot for calling.
Yeah.
Oh, doctor. We have another mail with us. It's from Vinay.
Okay.
Okay. His date of birth is 16 November 1985.
Okay.
Time of birth is 11:30 PM. Place of birth is Madhya Pradesh, Bhopal.
Okay,
his
Bhopal.
Nakshatram, yes.
Correct.
His nakshatram is Uttaradam.
Okay.
And his religion is Hindu. He would like to know about his job prospects. Currently, he is facing difficulties and he is unemployed.
Okay.
Would like to know about his parents' health, financial stability and prosperity, possibility of relocating to India or any other country.
Okay, he is Dhanu Rashi, Uttaradam Nakshatra, whatever you have said. And you have just Kantaka Sani started, you know, in November 2014. That will last April 2023. And regarding Dasha, you also have Rahu Dasha from 2008 to 2026. And I would just advise you, you know, like regarding your financial stability, that would be only stable by 2020. You have to really struggle because of this Shani Dasha. And regarding job also, you have Shani and Rahu Dasha. I will tell you the remedies, but you can have job prospects approximately mid of next year. Job satisfaction will come end of mid of, that is June and July 2015. And I will just tell you some remedies which can just dilute the dashas. You have to wear amethyst crystal. And even you get the Dasha, that is Rahu Ketu beads, mala beads, that also if you wear it is good. You have prosperity pendant number 3. Do not take any electronic items as gift items, and take salt water bath every week, once a week. You should avoid full black, blue colors good for you. And even you can donate cherry pear to any poor people. And one more thing, that any electronic item, whatever you have, if they are not working, please throw them or get them repaired. That's all. All the best.
Okay, thank you, Doctor. Vinay, idu ketan vishwasikkunnu. Hello, Doctor, we have a caller with us.
Okay.
Hello, good afternoon. Namaskaram.
Hello, good afternoon.
Yeah, ara samsarikkunne?
Namaskaram.
Onnodu parayo peru clear aayittilla.
Vinu.
Okay, are kurichu ariyende?
Enna kurichu?
Ah, parnjollu date of birth parnjollu.
1972.
Okay, 1972,
right? Yeah.
Saturday.
Okay. Time of birth?
Time of birth 5:15 evening.
Evening. Okay, 5:15 PM. And evade janichathu?
Bombay.
Okay, Mumbai. Her place of birth is Mumbai.
Mumbai. Okay.
5:15 PM.
Just need work and situation undonnanu.
Okay, health ne pattiyum?
Need work and.
Okay. She would like to know about her health, and she will also like to know when she'll be constructing a house.
House, okay.
Hello.
Yeah. We are just
yes.
checking it. You
are
Vishuk Rashi.
Yeah.
and Triketa Nakshatra.
Yeah.
And okay, your Kantaka Shani is still going on, and you have just entered the mid phase of Kantaka Shani. It started on November 2011 and it will finish only in January 2020. So you are actually in the mid phase. You have got Chavva Dosham now, still Chavva Dosham is there, and the Dasha which you are going through is actually Moon Dasha. So that will finish in September 2015. Regarding the house construction, after Moon Dasha, your Chavva Dasham will start for 7 years from September 2015. So at the end of 2015, I think you can go for your house, building the house or buying the house.
Okay.
And what was your second question?
About the health.
About the health, yes. Health will be weak, or you may have some problems with the digestion problem or bones and joints problem. But because you are entering into mid dasha of the Shani, but I will tell you some remedies. If you go for it, I think it will dilute the effects. You should go for the rose quartz crystal and rose quartz crystal.
Okay.
You can also wear a prosperity pendant number 7.
Okay.
Keep a small piece of square silver in your purse in a yellow cloth. And you should feed the pigeons every Saturday and Tuesday. Every Saturday and Tuesday with charupair, green whole moong. And plus you should also feed or give service to the blind or lame people. And always donate black things like black umbrella, black shoes, black bag, anything black to the needy or the poor. I think you will get good results after doing these remedies.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, thanks a lot for calling. All right, Dr. B, I'll go to another mail.
Okay.
It's from Aparna.
Okay.
Okay, her date of birth is 12 April 1987.
Okay.
Time is 11:45. Place is Dubai.
Okay.
Star is Attam. She would like to know about her marriage prospects, career prospects, health, future, and about her life. Marriage wise, it's been a long time that they've been looking, but nothing seems to go through. So,
okay.
when will be the right time? Also, career wise, she lost her job during April, yes, and
okay,
she's not been able to get another job.
Okay.
And also, in future, she would like to know where she'll be settled, in India or abroad.
Okay. Fine. Atam Kanya Rashi, Atam Nakshatra, basically your Rahu is going on from 2002 to 2020. This is what has given results. You usually get results 35% of the efforts you put. Whatever you have been compensated only 35 to 40% because of this Rahu Dasha. And regarding your marriage, basically I will tell you 2016 would be quite the favorable period for your marriage. And regarding job, I think you should get by April or May 2015 if you start doing these remedies. And you will basically settle in abroad, your third question, because you will prosper away from your motherland. Regarding this, you should do some 9 planets prayers in your native place. Your prosperity pendant number is 2. Keep a crystal pyramid at your head side, bed side at night always. Keep a round piece of silver in your purse, and even you should keep a crystal turtle in water in your north area. You can keep you can fast on Mondays and vegetarian on Wednesday. And even for Rahu Dasha, I will tell you, do not accept any electrical goods as gifts. Please buy them always. All the best.
Okay, thank you, doctor, for that. Appam Aparnaik, your main Lutram Lepichun Garudunu. Doctor, we have another caller with us. Hello, good
okay.
afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Yeah, Namaskaram. Are some sarigine?
Vinita,
okay. Are you Kucha Rinda Vinita?
My father.
Okay, Parnolo, date of birth Parnolo.
Date of birth is 21st August.
Okay.
1950.
Okay.
Born in Chennai.
Okay, time?
I don't know the time, but he's Anira.
Aniram, okay. Enda ariyende father ne kurichu?
Just general health and business.
Okay.
Time sheet is
21st August 1950.
Approximately time you can tell me? Is this in the morning?
He does not know.
Morning, evening.
But his star sign is Aniram.
Yeah.
Yes.
But that will give only, you can say, limited access for me to tell about him, you know.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, he's birth number 3.
Okay.
And I will tell you some other things if he doesn't know the timing. And the place of birth is Chennai, you said, correct?
Yes,
Chennai.
Okay. Actually, he is very, very, I think, presently he is very, very calm. He was very, very active earlier.
Okay.
And his birth number, okay, yeah. Fine. His birth number is 3 and life path number is 8. 8 is usually a number of Saturn, where usually whatever long-term assignments, he usually had some problems, you know.
Okay.
Yeah, short term he can do it very good. And
okay.
As per the dasha, whatever you're talking, he is going through the dasha of moon, Chandrama, April 2020.
Yes.
Yeah. Did he go through any surgery up till now? Any small?
He has varicose vein long back.
Long back, no? A small surgery, but he has gone through a surgery, correct?
He has gone through.
Yeah, okay, okay, fine. You see, his chava is also weak. That's why he has gone through these cuts.
Okay.
So I would advise you, like, if you do the necessary nine planets, you know, the prayers for the nine planets in your native place, that will also give him good benefit. He should drink water in silver glass.
Okay.
And also for protection, he should keep 2 pieces of square silver in his purse or in his pocket always.
2 pieces of
Square piece of silver with round corners.
Okay.
2 pieces he should always keep in his pocket or purse.
Okay.
And plus he should wear a rose quartz crystal bracelet or a locket.
Okay.
And even he can go for prosperity pendant number 3.
Yeah.
Number 3. 3 is a lucky number for him.
Okay.
And do not wash clothes on Thursday, at least his clothes.
Okay.
If he if he's staying with you, his clothes, or if he's staying in his native place, see that his clothes are not being washed on Thursdays, and tell him to do lot of donations on Thursday, not money, but donations of basically food items.
Okay.
To the poor, but no money. Money should not be distributed. He will get very good results, and he will get good health also at the same time.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you very much.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Thanks a lot for calling. Alright, doctor. I would like to know what is the nakshatra for today. You're going to share with our viewers.
Nakshatra, I think we have finished. Last time was Kirtika.
Yes,
Kartika. Now today is Rohini.
Mm-hmm.
Basically, the general characteristics are emphasis on liberation, truthful and clean in habits, sweet of speech, firm of views and good looking. The favorable of this nakshatra is lovely appearance and good communicator and listeners, attractive. And you can say inner strength, affects others, strong public life, gentle manners, comforting, truthful, moral orientation, smooth talker, sharp and balanced mind, fixed in purpose, well educated, does well financially, and he is very dutiful to the family, responsible. Unfavorable are like he sometimes takes advantage to others. And sometime if this any nakshatra is weak, you end up into manipulation and critical of others, possessive of individuals, then overly sensitive, changeable and addictive. The career interest for this nakshatra is basically politics, authoritative positions, agriculture, real estates, restaurants, hotel business, fashion designers, models and musicians. Thank you.
Okay, thanks a lot, doctor. So this was for Rohini.
Yeah, this was for Rohini Nakshatra.
Okay. Appam Rohini Nakshatra general characteristics, adhu pole avare weakness, avare strong points, avare career prospects. Ine kurichana ind doctor parney. Doctor, we have another caller with us.
Okay.
Hello, good afternoon. Namaskaram. Aara samsarikkunne? Hello. Okay. I think that call is dropped.
Call is dropped.
Yes.
No problem.
So we'll go to another mail.
Okay.
This is from Beena Balan.
Yeah.
She would like to know about her son.
Okay. Amit.
Yes. Hello.
Okay.
Yes. Good afternoon. Namaskaram. Ara samsarikkunne?
Manoj Koyanad.
Okay. Manoj. Are kurichu arinde?
Enne kurichu arinde.
Okay. Parnjollo. Date of birth parnjollo.
Date of birth 14/10/1968.
Okay. Time?
Birth time is 4:52 p.m.
Okay. And place?
Boy, Kerala.
Enda arinde?
Official growth.
Yes.
Health and the lucky stone.
Okay. Wants to know about his career growth.
Yeah, career growth.
Career growth as well as my health and
lucky stone, gemstone. No problem, no problem.
Yes. Ori 2 second wait cheyana.
Yeah, you are a Mithun Rashi and Punartham Nakshatra?
Yeah.
Yeah. Very good. Okay. Okay, you don't have any phase of Kantaka Shani or Ardha Shani presently, and your dasha is presently Ketu dasha. So what happens basically in this Ketu dasha, you become basically detached from this materialistic world.
Mm-hmm.
Because this, the characteristics of this planet that you have everything.
Mm-hmm.
So this is what happens in this you are very very attached to the mother.
Yeah, of course.
Correct. Yes, this
not
is
not only mother, all my relatives and my brothers.
Yeah, yeah, but I think the drive force of your life is basically mother. This is what I can see.
Mm-hmm.
And you should never go for partnership.
Okay.
Yeah, in partnership you will not prosper, others will prosper.
Mm-hmm.
Are you working now?
I am working, yeah.
Okay. The career growth, I will tell you, will happen mostly in 2016 January approximately.
Okay.
Yeah, the career growth. And health wise, you have an average very good health because you take care of your health very well. And was your marriage little late in life or something?
No.
Or before 28 or after 33?
Got married at 27.
Very good, very good. So before 28, because if you would have missed, then it would be 33 or 34. So that is good luck by chance.
Mm-hmm.
And plus health is basically average. You should drink more water.
Okay.
More water content should be there in the body.
Yeah.
And even if you can do yoga and meditation, that will very much help you in this Ketu Dasha.
Okay.
Meditation will give you very good guidance for you.
Okay.
Yeah. Now regarding your gemstones, you should wear two gemstones. I will advise you. If you wear, I think they will work as an antibiotic for you. Gemstones usually work as an antibiotic in the language.
Uh-huh.
You should wear a nice yellow sapphire, Pushparagam.
Okay.
Yeah, nice yellow sapphire in a right hand index finger in gold, preferably.
Uh-huh.
And you should wear a pavalam, coral.
Yeah.
Coral in your right hand ring finger in gold, triangle shape. Your prosperity pendant number is 3.
Okay.
Keep a small piece of square silver in your purse always in a yellow cloth.
Yeah.
Okay. You can keep fast on Thursday. Be a vegetarian on Saturday and Thursday.
Mm-hmm.
And on Thursday, avoid haircut, avoid nail cut, and avoid shampoo.
Okay.
And do not give money, do not lend money on Thursday. I think only these remedies you do, you will get very good results.
Okay, sir. And one more thing I want to know about my color and number.
Okay. Number, I told you 3, no?
Okay, fine.
Yeah, yeah. Your color is yellow and cream. Cream and yellow, approximately. Creamish yellow, you know, cream and yellow, that your lucky colors there. Wherever you are going for some, you can say, important meetings or assignments, you can wear this color.
Okay.
So, is okay, fine for you?
Yes, sir. Thank you a lot for getting it.
So, you are happy?
Thank you.
Okay, thanks a lot for calling. Alright, otherwise, you have a doctor, a personal appointment, consultation, assistance. Okay, again, the person you have to contact is Mr. Kiran, and the contact number is 050-272-4157. Alright, doctor, we'll go to another mail.
Okay.
Yes, it's from Bina Balan.
Yeah, that's what
she would like to know about her son. Name is Amit. His date of birth is 21st September 2000. Time is 9:13 PM. Born in Dubai. Star is Tiruvadira. She would like to know about his education, future, health, and life in general.
Okay. Education. There's he is Mithuna Rashi, Trivitara Nakshatra, and his Guru Dasha is going on up till 2025. And regarding the education, he is good in education, but there can be a slight little break in the education. A very slight little break in the education, not long. Life is generally is average, very comfortable, prosperous, and health. I would advise him he can drink green juice. Green juice will give him good education also and quite peace of mind also at the same time. His prosperity, he got even Chava Dosham also, and his prosperity pendant is number 5. He should keep a crystal pyramid in a bowl with half immersed in water, and keep a 7 pieces of peacock feather on two sides, that is 7 plus 7, 14 peacock feather. Plus he should face east while studying. Even he should use more of green color, and even if he can keep a green color crystal in his pocket, that also will give him good results. And for you should donate books, educational books to the poor on his name. And plus Thursday, yellow color is good for him, so try to wear yellow or you can say maroon or cream shirt for him. That will give good results. Thank you.
Okay, thanks a lot, doctor. So that was the mail from Veena Balan asking about her son. All right, we have a caller with us. Hello, good afternoon. Namaskaram.
Good afternoon.
Yeah, ara samsarikkunne
Rini.
Are you kurichu ariyende
enna kurichu?
Okay, parnjollo date of birth parnjollo.
16th August 1974.
Okay, 16th August 1974, alle?
Yeah.
Okay, time?
Time I'm not so sure. I think it's afternoon.
Okay.
Nakshatra is Pooyam.
Pooyam, okay. And the where are you born?
Malappuram.
Okay, Kerala. Her place of birth is Kerala. Time she it's somewhere in the afternoon.
I put 14 hours.
Okay.
Just
okay.
For the safe side.
All right. And are you there?
About my job and my health.
Hmm. Okay, you are Nakshatra is Pooyam?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, Karka Rashi, Pooyam Nakshatra. Pooyam Nakshatra is supposed to be very good, best of the Nakshatras, because basically these Nakshatra people are what you say, blessed with a lot of wealth actually. And you had Ardhashani. Thing is, you had Ardhashani, that is why your I think stability in the job was not there. Have you changed job in last 1 or 2 years?
Yes.
Correct. Because your Ardha Shani was going on from 15-11-11 to 2-11-2014. That means since 10 days it is finished already. So
okay.
you are entering into a golden period now. But
mm-hmm.
provided you do all the remedies, even your Dasha is very good, it is Shukram Dasha up till 2029.
Okay.
So there is no problem in the Dasha, only because of Ardha Shani being there with you for last 3 years. That is why you know you don't have the stability in the job. But
okay.
I think if you do this remedies which need to be done, which you have not done, so the Shani effect will be there. So I would advise you to do the remedies, and please
okay.
note it down. You will get good results after 60 to 90 days, and I think you can get a favorable job in about September or August of next year, 2015.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, but you should keep on trying, you know. Okay, so I will just give you, you should wear a yellow quartz citrine, quartz.
Yellow
crystal,
gold.
yeah, yellow crystal. Even prosperity pendant number is 3.
3, okay.
Yes, always donate water and milk whenever possible.
Okay.
And even if you can sponsor anybody's pilgrimage tour, that also will give you good results.
Okay.
And feed every Saturday and Tuesday. Feed two poor people with vegetarian food.
Okay.
And always feed the ants.
Okay.
Feed the ants with sugar and atta.
Okay.
Yeah, feed the continues for 43 days, and the ants are available at the base of every tree.
Okay.
So these I think you do, and plus if you can keep a fast on Saturday, at least for 8 weeks once in a year.
Okay.
For 2 to 3 years you keep, I think your life would go very very stable, and you would be very very happy and fortunate.
Okay, so
okay.
Is there, as you said, like that stands to
change
the current job?
Yeah, current job is
yes.
okay, you know, like it is not giving you, what you say, job satisfaction, and even
yes.
the compensation is not as per your effort, abilities, and even educational background, correct?
Okay, yes.
Okay, so I think you do these remedies. Anything else I can help you? No problem, tell me. It's okay?
No, that's all. About
yeah.
my family and all, house, building a house.
Building the house, you can go in 2016 January, after January.
After
yeah, that's okay.
okay.
Happy?
Okay.
Satisfied?
Yes.
Thank you.
Okay, thanks
thank
a lot
you.
For calling.
Thank
Hello,
you.
Doctor.
Thank
All
you.
Right. We have another male with us.
Okay.
She would like to know about her husband's future and present.
Okay.
Unfortunately, the name is not mentioned here.
Yeah, but we I've just taken,
yeah.
I think you all should write the
name,
but still,
yes, husband's name is not mentioned.
Yeah.
Would like to know about the future, present time, and any remedies for any, and remedies for any dosham and birthstone,
okay.
She would like to know. Date of birth is 14-6-1975. Time is 8:30 p.m. Nakshatram is Magam. Place is Kerala.
Kerala, okay. I think people would like to know they're lucky and
yes,
burst on, you know?
That's
yes. Good,
yes.
Okay, Sima Rashi, Makam Nakshatra, and you have Ardhashani just started in November 2011. It will finish in October 2017. You have got Chavadosham, so please do the necessary prayers. Basically, 9 planets prayer you can do in your native place. And you have Moon Dasha up till 2016. After that, you have Chava Dasha from 2017 to 2023. I think you will get good results in this Chava Dosh, Chava period, Mangal period. And you want to know about your gemstones, you should wear a nice yellow sapphire in your right hand, index finger in gold. You should wear a ruby, Manikam, in your right hand, ring finger in gold. Your prosperity pendant, that is 9. Planets pendant is number 5. Keep a small piece of square silver in your purse always. Donate masoor orange dal always regularly or at least every Tuesday to the poor. Then you should fast on Tuesday. Number 5, Wednesday is very good for you. Eat something green on that day. And you should feed the blind or lame people whenever possible. And even if you feed 8 poor people on every Tuesday, 8 poor people on every Tuesday, at least for a month in once in a year, that will also give you good results. And you can also donate something green color things or green color fruits or vegetables to the poor. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, doctor. So either Saumya Ani Aisha mail another adine kurichu doctor Aisha for her husband. So Saumya, I hope ee oru mail nulla uttaram kandu ennu vishwasikkunnu. Adu pole doctor, we'll go to another mail.
Okay, yes,
yes, it's from Rahul Rajan.
Okay,
his time of birth is 5:40 p.m. His date of birth is 22/9/1987.
Okay.
Place is Dubai. Would like to know about his job.
Okay. Sima Rashi Uttaram Nakshatra, and you also have Ardha Shani from this November up till October 2017. Now job will be stable, I will tell you, end of 2016. And in the meantime, I think you will change a job also in 2015 also. There is shows a displacement. But again, the permanency of the job or job satisfaction you will get only in end of 2016. I will tell you to do some more remedies which will give you good results. Your prosperity pendant number is 6. You should wear a yellow citron quartz. Donate some black shoes, umbrella, black blankets, black coats or black shirts to the poor. You should avoid full black. Blue color is good for you. Fast and be vegetarian on every Saturday and feed the ants with sugar and coconut powder daily for 43 days and then only on twice a week, Saturday and Tuesday. I think that you should get a good results. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, doctor. So Rahul Rajan ani your mail aichirikkunnathu. All right, doctor, we have another caller with us. Hello, good afternoon.
Hello, good afternoon.
Namaskaram. Aara samsarikkunne
is Fijay Rajna.
Ha. ശില്പയെ കുറിച്ചാണോ അറിയണ്ടേ?
മകനെ കുറിച്ചാണ്.
മോന്റെ പേര് പറഞ്ഞോളൂ.
സാരംഗ്.
ഓക്കെ, ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത്?
ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത് ഓഗസ്റ്റ് 29.
ഓക്കെ.
2003.
ഓക്കെ. ടൈം?
ടൈം ഇസ് 9:52.
ഓക്കെ. പിഎം? മോർണിംഗ് എഎം. ഓക്കെ. എവിടെയാ ജനിച്ചത് മോന്?
മോൻ കേരള.
കേരള.
തലശ്ശേരി.
ഓക്കെ. എന്താ അറിയണ്ടേ?
ഉത്രാം നക്ഷത്ര. ശനി ഗോയിങ് ഓൺ.
Yeah,
the കണ്ടക ശനി, but it doesn't affect much when you are very very young, you know.
Yeah.
So it has finished already on November 2014.
Yes.
Yes, and he doesn't have any dosham, but his dasha is presently Moon Dasha, which makes up till 2017, November 2017, which makes him very very moody and stubborn. He is very very moody and stubborn.
Yeah.
Correct.
Yes.
Okay, and he is in which grade now?
He is in 7th standard.
So basically you want to know about his studies?
studies and in ഏത് ഇതിൽ ഏത് maths ഇല്ല science ഏത് ഇതിൽ പോയാലാ കുട്ടിക്ക് നല്ലത്.
Okay, she would like to know about his studies, and she would like to know if he goes follows which stream it will be better for him to choose a career. Is it science or is it commerce or whichever?
Okay. Stream. Basically, the stream he can go for science and technical line.
Science and technical line.
And studies is that you have to always keep on pushing him for studies. He is very very smart and concentration level is very high, but very very playful. Correct?
Yes.
Yeah. So. Basically, I think the push has to be there from the mother side for him to grow in the studies. Otherwise, there is no problem in the studies such as that now, because he is very, very brilliant and the concentration level is very less because he is very, very playful and with friends and all. And in fact, you should avoid let him watch more of TV and games. Otherwise, you know, the concentration in studies is not there. And 7th is basically, you know, 7th, 8th is usually the you can say pillars of 10th matric, you know. Yes, you can, what you can do, you can wear him green color quads.
Green color quads.
And plus you can keep in his room peacock feathers, 4+4
feathers.
Yeah, 4 on one side, 4 on the other side. Yes. And even you can keep a crystal crystal ball globe on right hand side of the study table. You should always face east while studying for more concentration level.
Okay.
And plus give him lot of green vegetables.
Okay.
Green vegetable juice, and even and especially on Wednesday, cherupair, you know, even cherupair also we are making vegetable. That also if you make vegetable and give him, I think that will help him in more concentration.
Okay. Yeah, okay. I want to know that in Uttara Nakshatra there is two padams, no?
Yes.
In which is he in which, I mean, Adi Padatilano or Adamta Padatilano?
He is in second, number two.
Number two.
Yeah,
okay.
Yes. I know it is there. Correct. Next time, I think I will say one, number one, number two also. I think it will be more clearer. Thanks for the guidance also.
Okay, thank you.
Welcome, thanks a lot for calling.
Alright, doctor, we'll go to another mail.
Yes.
Yes, I want to know about a husband, Jason.
Yes.
Yes, and the time is...
See, in Jason, time is not mentioned, you know.
Yes, time
so it is
not
very
there.
Difficult.
Yes.
He's just, I will say, birth number two.
Mm-hmm.
And he's very, very emotional. And if he wants to know about job, house, health, financial stability and everything, so it is very, very difficult for me to say. General remedy, I can say always do anadanam. Mahadanam is anadanam. So just feed the poor, feed the birds and feed the cats with whatever anadanam you can do regularly. I think in general that would give you good results.
Okay.
And regarding, I think
yes,
they have written about the writing,
daughter.
Ankita daughter.
Yes, daughter.
She's just
also
born on
2012. Yes, her date of birth is 34/2012.
I think she is just 2.5 years old.
Yes.
So I think it is very, very too young to say anything about future education remedies.
Okay.
I think just have faith in yourself and let it go. Okay.
Okay. All right. So kochu kutigalude valare buddhimuttana appam Ankita yes Anika
yes.
Sorry
Anika
de parayan pachathilla ipo because she's too small. All right. We'll go to another male doctor. It's from Radhi. She would like to know about her son's higher studies and future. His date of birth is 2/6/90.
Yes.
Place is Kerala and time is 8:25 a.m.
Okay. Kanya rashi.
Okay.
Uttaram nakshatra, and again I will say Kantakashani is just finished. It is good news. It is finished in November, 2nd November 2014. But only thing is Rahu Dasha is going on. He is birth number 2, ruled by moon, but Rahu Dasha is going on up till 2026. So you don't get 100% results of your efforts, basically 30-35-40% maximum. So that is why I would your state or your progress, everything will be very, very, you can say, slow, you know. And even concentration is also very necessary, where obstacles can disturb you. I will just advise you, you can wear prosperity pendant number 2, keep a clear, wear a clear crystal quartz, and keep a crystal pyramid in a glass bowl, and crystal should be half immersed in water on your table. You can also keep a round piece of silver with your purse always. You can always donate fruits. You can always donate fruits or fruit in the orphanage, or somebody can do on your behalf. And always do not tell lies or do not commit anything that way, because you may have to suffer immediately as per your dasha. So be very, very sincere in everything. I think just doing this, you should get a good response from your education, studies and career. Thank you.
Okay, thanks a lot, doctor, for that. So Radhi aicha mail aarunnathu. Radhi Rudram ketu nu vishwasikunu. Doctor, we'll go to another mail.
Okay,
it's from Sushma. All right, okay. Before that, we have a caller with us.
Okay.
Hello, good afternoon. Namaskaram.
Good afternoon. Hello.
Yes, ara samsarikkune.
Ente pere enna Mondu enni choikkana.
Mondu
enna pere.
Okay. Time, date of birth parnjollo.
Date of birth is 1st February.
Okay.
1990.
Aha. Time?
Time on 7:35 p.m. Dubai.
Okay.
Enna arinde? On the future. On the job, on a life settlement, a marriage, all detail health wise.
Okay. All right. First of Feb 1990 is the date of birth.
Yeah, first 1990.
Time is 7:35 p.m. Born in Dubai.
Dubai, correct.
Yes, she would like to know about his future, his job, when he'll get married, and his health also.
Okay. Mesh Rashi and Ashwati Nakshatra.
Yes.
And. Actually, in this nakshatra, Ardha Shani is just started, you know, on 2/11/2014.
Uh-huh.
So, Ardha Shani is just started, it will show its effect and it will finish only in October 2017.
My God, okay.
Yeah, so he has to go through this difficult period and time.
Uh-huh.
And the dasha is actually Surya, Ravi Dasha.
Uh-huh.
That is also, actually, presently it is Shukram Dasha. Up till 29 December. So up till 2014 you have Shukram Dasha, which is okay.
Uh-huh.
But once it is next year, so from next year you can say from January 2015 to exactly December 2020, he has to go through the Surya Dasha. Surya is not very, very favorable for him, where he can become more impatient, angry, stubborn. He can take wrong decisions, you know, whenever he's stubborn, he may take some wrong decision at the same time and also spoil his health, you know. Spoil his health also. He can have, you know, indigestion problem, acidity problem. That is the thing. And so plus
only his health is affected?
No, health also will be affected. And what are the other questions?
His marriage, when he'll get
his
married.
Job also.
Job also, there can be a break in 2000, mid-15, you know, maybe a small or a big, but there is a possibility for him to get a break in that job.
Better or for worse?
Huh?
Is it for good or for bad?
Yes. See, it is basically, it will be not for the good because of the Shani Dasha. But if you do the remedies, you know, the negative effects of any planets can be reduced. It cannot be made zero, but it will be reduced. Regarding marriage, I think by 2017, at the age of 26 approximately, he can get married. That is a favorable time. In the meantime, he can concentrate on the career. So I will just go out with some remedies. I think if he does it, it will give him good results, you know.
Okay,
so he can wear amethyst crystal quartz, and even he can wear a Rahu beads mala for 21 minutes every day. His prosperity pendant number is 1. Yes, you can also donate always sugar and rice to the needy people, and also donation for the food to the orphanage. Yes, even if you can he can fast. Yes, he can fast on at least Saturday. Let him feed the pigeons every Saturday with cherupel and yellow mung dal, and let him fly free birds. That is every Saturday, 2 birds.
Every Saturday,
take buy the birds and go at a distance, just fly them free. I think he will, as you fly the birds free, you know, he'll be, you know, his dasha, you know, the Shani dasha, the negative effects will just fly free. It's that way.
I see. So from January onwards, you'll be there will be a love marriage, marriage marriage. Can you be able to tell that?
It is very, very difficult to say at this stage of time in Shani's period, but most probably it will be arranged marriage.
Arranged marriage,
yes.
Right. 2017, yes. You can get married, you said, no?
Yes, correct. January 2017 is favorable. In the meantime, I think let him concentrate on his career. So let him make his career more stable and then concentrate on the marriage part of it.
Okay.
Satisfied?
Okay, then, sir. Okay, thank you so much.
Thank
you. Okay, thanks a lot for calling. Hello, doctor. We'll go to one mail, doctor.
Okay.
Yes, it's sent by Sushma, born on 10th of May.
I think next I page. Have this Rahul.
No, Rahul we already read.
You
Rahul
read
Rajan, yes.
Achha, achha, achha. Okay.
Yes, 10th of May, 1956.
Okay.
Yeah. Time is 6:30 a.m. Kerala. She would like to know if it's time for her to start business in Kerala or Dubai because she's having a tough time in her life.
Okay.
Yeah.
I think it is difficult for her to right. Okay, just let me just see what dasha she is going on. I just calculate also because 10
Sushma
05 1956 time is 6:30 a.m.
Yes,
6:30 a.m.
Born in Kerala.
Okay, she's Kerala, so I have to just in the meantime I think
yes
you can see the contact number.
Yes.
I will just calculate.
ഓൾറൈറ്റ് ഡോക്ടർ നിങ്ങൾക്ക് നേരിട്ട് പോയി കാണണം ഡോക്ടർ കുമാറിൻ്റെ പേഴ്സണൽ അസിസ്റ്റൻസ് ഗൈഡൻസ് ഒക്കെ ആവശ്യമുണ്ടെങ്കിൽ ദ പേഴ്സൺ യു നീറ്റ് ടു കോൺടാക്ട് ഇസ് മിസ്റ്റർ കിരൺ ആൻഡ് ദ കോൺടാക്ട് നമ്പർ
0502724157. Yes, Sushma. Sushma. Yes, Sushma. Correct. Her Miss Mesh Rashi, Bharani
Nakshatra.
And
she would like to know when it's time
when
for her to start business.
Okay, her Ardha Shani just started in November, 2nd November 2014 up till October 2017. So, I don't think presently is the best time to start any business because of this Dasha, Shani Dasha. And your Dasha is also, I will tell you, Guru Dasha. Vyayam is a Guru Dasha up till 2024. But presently, I will not tell you. You can start your business maybe end of 2015. Now you don't have time to start business, you will be misguided people and I think you will lose the money. I will just tell you just two three remedies. Wear a yellow citrine quartz, a prosperity pendant number 2, keep a round piece and square piece, both pieces jointly together in your purse always. You should feed the ants with only sugar every day for 43 days and plus keep a fast on Saturday. Be vegetarian on Saturday, Tuesday and Thursday. And Thursday avoid beauty parlor and avoid washing of clothes at home. I think that would give you very good results, Ms. Sushma. Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you doctor so much. And today our time is
finished
here. Yes. Thanks a lot once again for being part of Mediorum.
Thank you very much.
Suggesting different remedies and helping out our viewers.
It's my
for
pleasure.
All the mails and calls.
My pleasure.
Yes, thanks
and
a lot.
Yes.
All right. Appam inathe your episode wind up cheyana. Appam weekend aanu naale. Appa ellarkkum nalla oru weekend njan wish cheyunu. Orikku kooda njan paranju Dr. Kumarne nerittu poi kaanam if you need his assistance or guidance or consultation. Ninga contact cheyanda Mr. Kiran and the contact number is 0502724157. Saturday veendum kaanam. Until then it's me Sharon. Nanni namaskaram.
Nanni namaskaram.